you didn't know, got a bad shoulder. I'll take you in the gym later, do my exercises. I'll give you a more up-to-date, in-depth shoulder report then when we're in there.
Because I walked around for like a week like this, feeling sorry for myself. It's good to try and focus on posture, get the shoulders back and down, arms moving. So I did this for a bit. Shoes are optional, but you know, you just feel at one with nature. Walking barefoot on a treadmill in a gym, I'll just kidding.